operate.
You did it, didn't you?
Hey, the hell with you, okay, Dougie?
It was easy, wasn't it?
Will you get him out of my face? I mean, I'm not putting up with this. I don't have to take this.
All right.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
But I'm going to have to warn you, Mr. Fowler, that the FBI does now consider you a suspect.
Well, okay, that's just terrific.
And I suggest you get a lawyer as soon as you possibly can.
Don't you worry about that. I'm going to protect myself.
Where is she, Earl?
Speak to my lawyer, Agent. Agent Dougie?
All right. That's it for now. Well, no more questions, but we're going to have you available to us, Mr. Fowler, at our convenience. All right? Oh, no, Doug. Let's not be stupid here. All right?
Where is she?
I don't know.
Doug, we're the good guys, okay? We don't do stuff like this.
Look at that. Don't you get it? Don't you get it? I'm the only witness you've got. He wants to kill me. Good God, doesn't that tell you anything?
Come on, Doug. I'm telling you to holster your pistol. Oh,
Jesus, help me.
God damn it, Doug. Put that gun away.
You're already in so much trouble.
He's gonna tell me.
Tell you what, I don't know anything.
Even if he does, we can't use it. Not like this!
Earl, I'm going to count to five, and then I'm going to shoot one of your toes off.
Oh, God!
Doug.
And then I'm going to count to five and shoot another toe.
Doug!
Listen, I don't know anything. Will you just get that through your thing? Ah!
Ah! Ah! Are you crazy? Ah! Are you?
He didn't count!
Five.
He didn't even count!
Four.
You're going to prison, Doug.
Listen to me! Will you just listen to me? If he is involved.
This is the nurse's station. Should we call the police?
Yes, ma'am, and the FBI.
He is involved, and she knows it. And if she knows it, her life is worthless. You understand me? They have to fucking kill her. We don't have time to meet his lawyer, right, Earl?
Oh, God, help me.
Five.
Doug.
Four.
No, no, okay.
Three.
Okay.
Two.
Okay, 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 okay. Look, they've got her in an abandoned farmhouse. Okay.
An abandoned farmhouse?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think so.
No,
five.
No, I swear to God. I swear to God. Doug, really, listen, it's my sister and her husband. Check it out, Doug. It wasn't my idea. I swear to God. They made me do it. Oh, Mrs. Carlisle's all right, Doug, because my sister was taking very...